sitting beside me, and he is one of the souls of VCR, and he is also the winner of third place, right,
yeah,
of Malaysian Brewers Cup. So I just tried his co-brew, Panama.
Yeah, it's funny.
It was a brilliant coffee. So when you brew your coffee, where do you get your inspirations?
At first, I started from latte art, just like everyone did. Latte art was a fundamental for all the baristas. Like,
yeah.
Oh, I want to pour good art and stuff like that. So, after that, I realized that coffee is actually really wide. There's so many things from the seed to the cup.
Yeah.
And this has pushed me a lot and also inspired me. I mean, a lot of people. There's a lot of people out there that motivates me, inspired me by brewing good coffee, by telling me the hard work of people to use the beans and pick these beans. So that's where I get more inspired. So I'm inspired by people that from the farm that handle every single beans, and from the decisions of people that roasted the beans and time and patience. And of course the baristas, the charming baristas, the lively baristas that mix people that feels great every day. And I love to actually see people smile.
So you love coffee, I think, at a very young age already?
Not really. I actually studied IT.
Okay. You study IT and then you make coffee.
Yeah.
And another guy study engineering and cook food.
Every one of us here are in a different...
From different fields.
Yeah, we have lawyers and things here. We have doctors that don't work here.
Okay.
And they just ended up in coffee. Because I was told that a beverage could actually make people smile. Coffee is the thing that actually makes the soul of people.
Yes.
And coffee is a craft.
Yeah.
Crafted with passion and soul. And this is why you feel the barista's feel when you drink if the barista is in bad mood, actually you can taste the coffee is different. But if the barista is very happy and stuff, you can taste the coffee is quite nice.
Yeah.
And that's why I mean coffee is a soul.
It's the soul. So when you like choose the coffee beans here for VCR, how do you solve them?
It's actually very simple. Communicate with the customers is the main key point. To know what your customer like is what makes your product special, because they feel comfortable with it.
Yes.
While sourcing part it's more difficult. I mean, yes, barista used to be barista. I will always think that coffee bean is just coffee bean. We just pull a shot, just make coffee. But once I step up as a barista, I start to realize things wasn't so easy. I mean, to improve and stuff is very difficult. There's a lot of barriers that stops you,
yes.
Like customs and stuff, and what kind of beans that actually that is not legal or not legalized to ship it. That's all the challenges that we face.
Wow.
So to visit the farm is actually one of the biggest dreams I have. But I really doesn't have the time now. I plan to visit one, at least a farm, a simple farm, by this year. So, yeah.
So, personally, what kind of coffee do you like?
I love brew coffee.
Okay.
And this is why I joined the Brewers Cup. I found that brewing coffee, filter coffee, is one of the best ways to preserve and enjoy the characteristic, the love of this farmer that have taken care of this place so far. So every different regionals, every different lots, or we are talking about even different farm.
Yeah.
It's all tasting very different. Because it's processed through so many different ways. It's processed through so many different hands that generate the conclusion. So this is what I love about brewing coffee.
Wow. so you don't mind spending like hours on brewing coffee?
No. Because it's very interesting. It's like when you cook and when you taste your cook and you feel very satisfied. But in my way, it's the more coffee I drink. I mean, I'm immune to coffee.
Wow. So you can still go to sleep without any.
Yeah.
Problems.
So I don't have to worry about that problem anymore. But to taste and to calibrate the coffee to precise to that one tick of difference, it's what I've always seen.
So when you guys come to KL, you have to come to VCR and taste the love of his for the coffee. Thank you. Bye.